As we mentioned earlier, meantime, people across the city came together to pay tribute to the man who embodied peace and nonviolence, the late Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. WDSU's Patrick Crawford shows us how activists and city leaders both honored Dr. King's legacy.
This year marks the 83rd birthday of Dr. Martin Luther King, and today Southeast Louisiana celebrated his life and legacy. Several parades and marches were set up across the area this morning to allow residents to celebrate Dr. King's life on the national holiday honoring the civil rights icon.
He's a very important man, you know.
The annual MLK Memorial March from City Hall to the Martin Luther King Monument brought thousands of people out today.
When I was a little boy, I ain't never seen Dr. Martin King. I wish I saw him in real life, but I miss him because he always in my heart.
It's great. The turnout is great. I'm really satisfied with the turnout and the support that's being shown.
The parade ended with a few strong words from Mayor Landrieu stressing how important it is for the city to come together.
Dr. King, everything that he and his family have done for the legacy that he left, let's not just remember him, let's follow in the way.
Today wasn't a day off, but a day on for hundreds of volunteers in the community to spread the word of unity by coming together to help clean up the city. Members and volunteers of City Year, a national organization that unites young people to provide service for high-need urban schools, completed 10 service projects throughout Mid-City.
Today we are actually in our MLK Day of Service. We've actually done mural painting, as you see behind us. We've done some tree planting, general cleanup around the area, the Treme area, just doing general beautification around this area.
Reporting on your side, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford, WDSU News.
Thank you, Patrick. And as you heard Patrick say earlier, City Year volunteers also hosted service projects across the entire country today.